Team game, Deer Park Rangers versus the Cedar Valley Jaguars.
The kick is taken by Tyler Terrell, tackled by Jacob Pereira on the play.
Jaguar ball, first and 10, 38, first quarter.
Oh, get him! Get him! Let's go!
Lumpkin's handoff for Tyler Terrell. Kicking off is Julian Jones.
Good job right there.
Nice throw. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Good job, baby. Good job.
Curly pass is complete to Reddy Sanchez.
Let's go.
First and 10, Ranger ball. A game. Good hustle. Right up
Curly handoff to Jacob Pereira. He's taken down in the middle by a host of Jaguars led by Garrett Harrison.
Second and 7, Ranger ball. First and goal, Ranger ball.
There it is, outside, baby.
Right. Could have used the block there, he would have gone in. Second and goal, Ranger ball. Conversion attempt, Rangers.
Go, Greg!
Yeah. Oh. Donovan Brown kicking off is Jordan Curley.
Not again.
Donovan Brown is run out of bounds by Elliot Holmes. Returns the ball to the Deer Park 40-yard line.
Go defense!
Well, I know. Did you text him? He's like, yeah, I mean, they're like,
nice.
Oh my God!
Handoff is Tyler Terrell, tackled by Jake Buechler on the play. Gain of 8.
He's still not down.
Handoff is to Donovan Brown. And he pushes forward. Tackle on the play made.
Yeah, get him.
DJ Lumpkins keeps it himself and is taken down in the backfield by Harley Pekka. And that will result in a loss of 5 yards, bringing up second.
Cedar Valley.
Lumpkin's cat pass is complete. Jordan Curley. Preston Garrett back deep. The kickoff by Julian Jones.
Where you going? Let's go. Nice, outside. Come back in.
Go Rangers!
Excellent.
Curley's pass is complete to Elliot Holmes, covered on the play by Ryan Robbins. Pick up on the play of 8 yards, brings up second yards, second down and 2 yards. Hand off to Jacob Carrera. He's
tackled.
45 seconds in the first quarter. Ranger ball. First down.
Timeout called by Deer Park with
19 seconds.
Curley keeps it himself. Brought down the play by Jack Young for a 4-yard loss.
First play of the second quarter. Deer Park ball. Going the wrong way. That's backwards.
Gives to Jacob Carrera. He's tackled in the back.
15. That's long. Let's see. Back to punt. I agree with that. Oh. Wow, that was a bad snap. Good punt though.
Jordan Curley punt goes out of bounds at
Valley ball. Turnover and down. There we go. Oh, come on, boys. Wrap that up. There we go. Second long.
Get him.
Oh, there we go.
Handoff on the play.
Cedar Valley ball. Third and 14. Get him down. There we go.
Well, Thomas is met in the backfield by Gabe Alvarado. Results in a 6-yard loss. That'll bring up fourth down for the.
Fourth and forever, Cedar Valley. Back to punt. I'm going to get it off.
The Julian Jones punt is muffed and recovered by William Olofsson. Correction is recovered by Logan Wood for the Jaguars.
Alright. Defense likes to be out on the field. Cedar Valley recovered a punt. Not gonna happen.
That'll be a loss of 7 yards.
Going to the outside, trying something new.
Hand handoff on the play. Donovan Brown. He's tackled by Cameron Katzman.
The original line of scrimmage.
We'll bring up fourth down and 14.
Nope. 14. Nice solid punt. Wow, where are some blocks? Give this boy some blocks. Give him some blocks already, boys. Good hustle out there. Ranger ball. 2 minutes left in the second quarter.
There you go. Oh,
Curly has been in the backfield.
Good hustle. Good hustle.
Inside handoff.
3rd and 9, Ranger ball.
Let's go, Rangers!
Inside handoff, Jake Guerrera. Tackled on the play.
38 seconds in the second quarter, Rangers. Looks like they're going for it. Hail Mary.
Pass and finish. There you go.
There we go. I think they're going to get that ball on that.
For Preston Garrett is incomplete. There is a flag on the play.
He's pretty much up in that, Kyle. Looked to me like a bad call to go against the Rangers. I don't think they were there. Out of bounds. Good deal, boys. Good deal.
The result of the play is a Cedar Valley first down.
Personally, I saw pass interference out there, but the referee saw Cedar Valley lost some yards on an illegal play. Seconds left in the first half. Cedar Valley has the ball. They've lost a ton of yards, so let's see if we can hold them. There's a pass. Looks like clean knockdown to me. Excellent. And that'll
Love
be it.
Pass was intended for Isaac Davila. It was broken up on the play by Isaiah Bonner. It'll bring up 3rd down and 22 to go.
Third. Last 6 seconds. 22 yards for Cedar Valley. First half.
Taken down by Almari Azell in the backfield.
Yeah. Well, 14 for Cedar Creek. 6 for Deer for the second half. Uh-oh, there we go. Found a hole. Good job. Great hustle.
There is tackled on the play by Tyler Terrell, but runs it back to the 50-yard line.
First play of the second half. Good snap, rolls out, pass, incomplete.
Curly's pass intended for Elliot Holmes is.
There we go, good carry.
Jacob Carrera picks up. Pass is caught by Jaden Wheatland, taken down in the play by Grant Brieger. That'll bring up 4th down and 5 yards to go from the Cedar Valley.
I don't know who did that.
The flag on the play. False start on the Rangers.
4th down, 10 to go. Back to punt. job with the kick. Attempt Cedar Valley.
Ball's returned by Elliot Holmes. He's tackled by. Jacob Pereira is good for a touchdown, but there is a flag on the play.
Oh, no. Good job.
Jake McCurley's pass, intended for...
Go defense!
Do it again, boys. Oh, that's a bad snap right there. Run downs. Cedar Valley. Third quarter, fourth quarter rather. Oh, both of tackles. Knock them up. Hard boy to bring down.
One of the plays to Julian Jones. Well, on the run.
First and goal, Cedar Valley. Right up the middle, big boy. Swarming them. I don't think anything.
Hand off on the play, Julian Jones. Stopped after a 1 yard gain by the middle.
Inches to go, Cedar Park ball. Cedar Valley ball.
Julian Jones.
2-point conversion attempt.
High five, sorry.
Lost the ball.
Return on the play. But not a curly pass in the play, complete to Elliott Holmes. Tackle on the
down after a long pass. Keep them covered, boys. There we go.
Curley with a deep pass to Elliott Holmes. He's run out of bounds at the 4 yard line. It'll be first and goal for
first in the 4 yard line. Bad snap. Rolls out. I think he might take it in himself. Hustle. Good job.
Take it himself.
Good job. Ranger touchdown. Excellent work.
With 2 minutes and 39 seconds remaining in the game, your score, Cedar Valley 28, the Rangers 12.
Cheerleader in the way here for the 2-point conversion. There we go. We might as well film them. There's your cheerleaders, Deer Park Rangers, supporting you. All right, let's find out if we get that conversion. Oh, on the ground again. We seem to have a problem with snaps. I might get in. Somebody picks him up and carries him.
He's taken down for no gain. Back deep to Cedar Valley is Donovan Brown and Levi Reddick. Kicking off the Rangers is Jordan Curley.
Side kick.
The outside.
Tyler!
Oh my gosh! Come on! Jack.
Found a little home. Juked a little.
Got a flag on the play. Legal substitution on Cedar Valley. It'll be a 5-yard penalty. Handoff goes to Julian Jones. He's met in the backfield by Gabe Alvarado. Handoff on the play to Levi Redding, and he's met in the backfield by Gabriel Alvarado. A loss.
Really got a blow, too. That is getting up. Cedar Valley 28, Deer Park Rangers 12.
I forgot, they did tell me.